billions of dollars searching through the solar system for intelligent life to communicate with when we have intelligent life right here on the planet with us that we don't even attempt to talk to or communicate with? Intelligence is the ability to live in harmony with your natural world. By that criteria, we're the stupidest of species. We will lose more species of plants and animals between 1980 and 2045 than we have lost in the last 65 million years. That rate of extinction is unprecedented, and we as one species are responsible for that. The oceans are dying in our time. And if the navies of the world had any sense of responsibility, they'd be protecting the oceans instead of playing silly little war games with each other.